Cengage Math Clips is a collection of 2 to 3 minute math tutorial videos created by students and math educators to break down challenging math topics and engage your students.
Short concept videos have proven to be astonishingly effective in the teaching of technical areas like mathematics and across all STEM fields.
In most of my classes, I provide a full lecture video on the entire section. However, most students often need clarification on just a topic or a concept. So the short clip math videos have been very helpful in order to answer the question the student needs without having to watch the entire lecture again.
I plan to use these for my students, especially to help them focus on just one particular topic. For example, I could give them the domain and range just to focus on that, or I can give them how to find the zeros. And it's just a quick way for them to see a visual and an explanation at the same time.
I would love for my instructors to use these in my math courses because it's a more personal approach to online learning.
I'd love for my instructors to use these in my math course because I'm a very visual learner. Having someone explain an example step by step will significantly help me with future problems to do on my own.
There are a few different ways you can add the videos to your course. One option is to copy the video link and give it to your students by linking it to your syllabus, class resources, or learning management system. Another option is to assign a WebAssign question to your students that includes the video. We've created new WebAssign questions for each video, which also includes a follow-up question to make sure the student watches it. The template will open in WebAssign as a duplicate, and you can customize it as you see fit and then save. You'll find the question under your My Questions. You can also find these videos in the WebAssign book resources of select college algebra titles and the chapter resources of select developmental math titles.